And up next we have Kelab Kesenian dan Kebudayaan Dayak Sibu, Kemada. The Kemada Club, which consists of 50 registered members, has brought back the traditional Iban DAYAK Pampat drum. And in addition, the Kemada also maintains the traditional Iban Lepan dress and the sape for the community. The Kemada Club has performed at the Board Party in Julau, in Kenawit, and Selangau. Also performed at the World Harvest Folklore at Sarawak Cultural Village, Kuching in 2018, and most recently the Icon Dayak Dinner Gala Performance in Kuching 2022. They also hold joint classes and nudge classes for men and women. Gentlemen and honorable guests, a warm welcome, a round of applause for Kelab Kesenian dan Kebudayaan Dayak Sibu, Kemada. Right now, to number 34, United Chinese Association in Sibu, Division Sarawak. Now, Sibu Sarawak Division Chinese Association.